Another psychotic episode, I need my medication. Hyperventilating, about to have a panic attack in public, discussing this with the publicist while I'm meditating. All I spit is heat, so is this room properly ventilated? I'm killing your high, the way that I murder a track, I never relax. You feel like you fucking with me on my floor, but you is on my nigga, that shit is a rap. So playing a relevant back, I'm taking a beat and not giving it back. I'm putting it right in your face, just to reverse the verse. I'm rehearsing, disperse a curse that's immersive for certain. I've been conversing, confirming you're inadvertent. Conversion within this version, coercion and my persuasive perversion was a diversion. Assuring while I'm emerging, concerning my insecurities. I even said that last line is securely. This the second time that I wrote it. It's the potentness pouring out of my force of the potion. Become proportionate, forcing abortion. It's pure and porcelain, forging abortion. I found within an assortment of force for fornication, facilitating the formulation of your ass and I compilation. Predicted the proclamation, perfect my mental projectable. Vitamin fortified is injectable, not digestible. Address the microphone with the tone of any professional. Impressed with impeccable lines every time, it's incredible. My rhymes highly respectable, penetrating the posture. Your promise, apothecate, pasta, papa. I did it proper while leading penne and pasta. To call a doctor, I'm obliterated while reiterating this honest pronunciation of reciprocation. The eloquation within my innovation, you should hasten on that replication. This is elevation like an application. I need to see your credentials, massage the pen in my pencil. Get loose on an instrumental, it's sentimental, incidental. The sound was more intrusive, wasn't conducive. I be the one that was losing, coming at me with illusions. Never confusing, I would have just a diffusing. Giving the realness I'm using, never to be able to use it. There was no way to refuse it, giving a voice to the uses. But when I'm on in a moment, I'm piecing a vision. I see when I see, when I step on a beat and I'm making a break. And I'm giving them all they can say, but I do understand that the music is fake. Created this. The word to relate. They love it, they hate it, the minute we make it, we putting it off, and I be with it, take it, and never will lead you astray. I tell it that I'm out of slate, we're giving a round of applause. I said, I'm trying to make the motherfucking world rise with the rhymes that I could provide. The lyrics synchronize, the song upon the men that lies. Now watching photosynthesis, I'm still in a state of infancy. I'm not looking for empathy, why the fuck would you envy me? Empty the automatic for enemies at the embassy. Emphasizing emotion created within the energy. Enterprise in my mind till it syncopates to infinity. Venturing to divinity, Da Vinci with the vision, delivered with an intention. But if you don't pay attention, I'm placing you in detention. Without an honorable mention, your ranks are filled with dissension. My balls are filled with dimensions. Dimension like it's dementia. Descending upon defendants, depending upon dependent. Depicted within the sentence. I'm a mild man, a passive. It's massacring a massacre. It's murdering, blasting the masses. Often massive amounts. They probably give a better effort if they knew it really counts. But if you keep it real and building, you'll put bills in your accounts. I'm not a mathematician. It's written arithmetic. So I'ma teach you algebra. Dumb it down for you simpletons. If Y equals MX plus me, then I must be an MC. That's obscene and must see. But must see, I haven't even touched on the square root. So my averages, the 3.14 pi divided with savages. This ain't a damn democracy. My flow's a totalitarian, battling with barbarians. Buried, I'm barely breathing while coughing, wheezing with heathens. I'm digging ditches and heaving dirt over my left shoulder. You introduced a Jehovah, supposed a foe that's in front of me. Started running and stumbling, mumbling something out of his lip till I slit his wrist. And I tied him up to a cross and I started off with incisions. Insisting no silence but his crucifixion. The victim was tortured for hours, scorched by a blowtorch. So the torso burns to a fricassee. And now I'm carving all of the flesh, what's left of his crisply. I'm vividly visualizing my victory. I'm punching the vest in the vein down to the main artery. The smell of death induces vomiting. I'm violent with the bayonet, fillet his fingertips to get rid of the evidence. I'm pulling out his canines, molars, and bicuspids while following in the footsteps of all of my fucking idols. From Jack the Ripper to John Wayne Gacy and Jeffrey Dahmer, the Black Dahlia killer, and even the Cleveland Butcher who take a subject and slice it with a surgical precision. Even though I'm only kidding, I've lost faith in the music. And every song that I hear is amusing. It's so confusing. You would rather have a nigga acting like a buffoon. Get him a clown costume with the floppy shoes and the red nose. And don't forget the diamond chain to go with his expensive cloak, perpetuating an image that no one can afford. Ain't you motherfuckers sick of that unoriginal ignorance? I pick the microphone up and give you something that's different. Just open up your ears when I appear and start listening. It's Khan.
I shall leave you as you left me,
as you left her,
marooned for all eternity in the center of a dead planet, buried alive, buried alive.